Frank Usher is a very well-known company. I did a fashion show a few weeks ago and I called it 63 years of glorious fashion and beyond. Frank Usher was actually a trade name and it was a coupon because during the war years when Frank Usher first started, that is to say the name of Frank Usher, you had to buy a coupon with a name to start a business. So Frank Usher was actually, though we were very glamorous, a rag and bone merchant. Things are changing. Years ago, a lady just used to go to a wedding in a stiff suit, big hat, handbag, matching handbag. Today it's different. There's all different weddings. There's evening weddings, afternoon weddings. There's even some, I was invited the other week to a breakfast wedding. Somebody got married and had a huge big breakfast, English breakfast wedding. So what do you wear for that? So that's why events wear has taken over the very formal. And for 60 odd years, that's what it's been. We've been at the top of the profession because we've been doing those beautiful, beautiful garments at realistic prices. So through the 50s, the 60s, the 70s, the 80s, 90s, and into the millennium, people can afford it and get a couture garment. We're seeing a lot of different trends in mothers of the brides. In the 50s and the 60s, it was much more formal. But the mother of the bride, it's a very important day for her because it's important for the daughter, but it's equally important for the mother that they've got to feel comfortable in what they're wearing because really they're looking after their daughter. It's their one big day. And though the father takes the daughter proudly down the aisle, it's really the mum's day because she's helped prepare everything and get everything booked and invitations and things like that. So I think it's very, very important that mums feel very treasured, and that's why we at the Frank Usher Group make such great clothes for that mum. The beauty about Frank Usher is that there are loads of different ways you can wear the mother of the bride look. This is a 50s inspired dress, because we're starting with this little black and white story. Lovely boning, so it gives great shape, and the detail on this is really lovely, even to the little type of beading work within the little bows. It's a great little dress. We've got these lovely brollies. Look at this, with a great big hat. So you can really see the 50s inspired Frank Usher look in there. The three different ranges we have at the Frank Usher Group are first of all Frank Usher, which does event wear, which does evening ball gowns, everything for Mother of the Bride as well. Our younger label is called Dusk, and that's really for the sister of the bride or the younger element of the bride. Beautiful, beautiful cutting, lovely colours. When we think about toning brides and brides' mothers, these could be great little bridesmaids' dresses. Good detailing with the beading, nice shaping of the dress. Another look from the Dusk. These little marabou are so sweet, they really are. And you've got a very, very pretty dress here. And then we have the couture range, which is the coterie at Frank Usher. That is destination point for mother of the bride and bridegroom's mums. The mother can be a little bit daring by wearing colour. She would say a vibrant blue or a vibrant cherry and have a knockout hat or a fascinator. And she could get daring like that without upstaging the daughter, because I think nothing's worse than a mum that kind of upstages a daughter. But the mum who's smart, everybody remembers. This is a very good look for mothers who really want to make a statement. Lovely, lovely turquoise blue with a lace skirt. So you have a three-piece camisole, jacket, and little skirt. I think the bridesmaids should tone in really with the bride, but I think the mother, the two mothers, and guests, should be a little bit more different. I don't mean clashing or anything horrid like that, but I think if the colours are good, you can get a tone. I think it's more important that the look is right, that the general appearance is great, as opposed to colour coordination. You know, we have lots of celebrities that wear Frank Usher, it's red carpet dressing. We have the proper kind of actresses, Brenda Blethyn, Alison Steadman. They look terrific in all the clothes, really do. I've always thought that if Frank Usher Group could design for somebody, it has to be Audrey Hepburn. Whichever she wears, she looks wonderful in. And I can just see her as the mum of the bride going down the aisle behind a proud daughter looking fabulous in Frank Usher.